Thank you so much. A very, very good day to you all, family and friends on Facebook. Well, my name is Pastor Floris Lyman, for those of you who might not know me. And every year, at least for a couple of times, I do come out to promote a good cause. So that is why I am out here today, again, promoting a good cause and no other but Melkosh Missions International. Wow, today marks the 13th anniversary of Melkosh Missions International. Wow, this was originated by the CEO herself, the co-founder, and also including her fantastic team. On the 6th of April 2008, now it's 2021, and wow, I am so proud of her, Pastor Faith Okrafor Smart. I am so proud of this woman. For many of you who have supported Melkosh through the years, you know that she's one of those people. Wow, her passion is out of this world. I know we all have grace in the way we operate in our various callings and abilities. But wow, Pastor Faith, there is no way I can push near the grace that she has. This woman is passionate. She's passionate. She's dedicated to what she's doing. And that is why I am not ashamed to support her. No matter how busy I am, I always find some time just to come on here and encourage you all, our fans on Facebook, friends and families who have been supporting us through the years to support her. Now, let's look at some of the fantastic things that she has been doing. The space is not enough to name them, but we can name them. Yes. Let's see what we have here to show. Now, through the years, when Melkosh started, well, for all of you that are from Sierra Leone, and for those of you who are not from Sierra Leone went through a bitter war. And as a result, a lot of people, a lot of Sierra Leonean citizens, and mostly these were citizens in the villages, in the provinces. These people, not only did they lose their livelihood, their houses were burned, but a lot of them and their children, their family members, they lost their limbs, hands chopped off, legs chopped off. So as you can see there in the images that I'm showing, this fantastic woman decided to take it upon herself to start looking after these amputees. So through the years, she started with her own money. Her money has been spent into this cause. And as she has done it through the years, she started gaining support, from various organizations. And for many of you that are friends and families, as you can see, she has gone to Sierra Leone on several times. She has a fantastic team there that on the ground, a workforce who support her, to look after these amputees. So that's what she does. She goes around, goes to hospitals and other NGOs that help to support handicapped, those people who are handicapped. They support her as well with various equipments to enable these people to be able to have some form of decency. Because back then, people that were disabled would crawl on the floor, on the bare ground. But now at least they are able to use all of these equipment to support them physically. Now, Melkosh also, in addition to that, Melkosh started the medical mission. So whenever she's in town, she makes sure they do a medical mission where people are tested for diabetes, high blood pressure, they support people. Trust me, in Sierra Leone, you need money to buy paracetamol. Medical is not free. So every little helps. So if you have been supporting Melkosh through the years, these are some of the things that your money has gone to, which is why we are coming to ask you on this 13th anniversary, please continue to support Melkosh. please continue to support me. Of course, as you can see, other people do go to join them while they're running these missions. In addition to that, she didn't only stop there. Now she has gone ahead to educate those children of the amputees, because they are not able to do some kind of work that's going to produce for them lots of money to be able to upkeep their family members. You know, so she has educated their children as well, and also some less privileged children, not only children who come from an amputee family. You know, you can see all the images here. So this is the woman we are supporting. Please, I am kindly asking you to support us. Support us, support Mel Kosh. You know, I've always supported them, and I am proud to support them always. I'm here to encourage you, please. I will be sharing the GoFundMe or the donate page for you. Please, every little helps. I know we're living in challenging times, so we're not asking for much. But whatever you can afford to be of support to these amputees, to be of support to those less privileged children. Unless I forget, you know, the latest project they have done is to build a library. Oh, wow. Is to build a library. You know, one of the things that we tend to forget or we ignore, maybe because some of us are in countries like this where everything is almost available for our children. Reading is so important. It is so important for us to upscale our literacy skills. You know, reading is so important. Wow, reading is so important. It helps with our pronunciations, helps with learning new words. It just helps with knowledge. You know, so it's so important that that library has been instituted in that location, just to give these children a kind of facility, you know, that they are able to come and sit down, study. Some of them might not have light even at home, you know. So these are some of the activities that your monies are going through. Not only that, Mel Kosh, during the landslide and the mudslide in Sierra Leone, Mel Kosh supported. During Ebola, Mel Kosh supported. Now, even with the COVID, Mel Kosh supported with a bucket, with sanitizers, with stuff. And to name a few, whenever there's a national crisis in Sierra Leone, Mel Kosh supports. So these are some of the things that your monies are going through. Trust me, it's not going to Pastor Faye's pocket, but it is going into some of the things she had vowed to do. So I am encouraging you today, please support Mel Kosh. You can go to their Facebook page. If you want to read about them, you can go there and read and see. There's so many things. She's very active. The page is active. They're doing a lot of things. You can go on there and support them. For those of you who are in America, you can make a payment through Cash App or the Zelle account. All of the account details are on the Mel Kosh page on Facebook. Right, there's also a bank, UK bank. For those of you living in UK, please do feel free to make your payment to the NatWest Bank. If you have PayPal, all the details are on there. I will be sharing the donate link from one of the Mel Kosh members. So please, it is authentic. Please go on there and make your donations. We cannot thank you enough. I'm telling you, I'm not able to do what she's doing, but I'm trusting that my money, whatever little I have, whatever little you have, if you cannot be on the ground, trust me, your money is working on your behalf. So I want to say thank you so much. Thank you so much to all of you, all of my friends on here. Thank you, please. If I have 100 people just supporting me, even if it is £2 each towards my cost, just put all of that together. That goes a long way. If you have £5, if you have $5, whatever you have, if you want to do more, it is up to you. So thank you so very much. Your donations are appreciated. Please, I will be sharing the donate page on my Facebook page, Floris Lymon. So please do support us as we support Mel Kosh. Thank you so very much. God bless you. Givers never lack. Trust me, givers never lack. As you provide for these amputees, for those less privileged children, may the Lord provide for you and your families. Amen. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you and have a great day. Bye-bye.